Alright, welcome back. I actually was filming just like at least a minute, and I drove off this cliff right here. So, as you guys can see, I didn't get far from the radio tower. But then someone called, and I had to stop, and you know how I feel about one-minute videos. And I can't drive. Damn it. That's what I get for driving off the cliff. This looks like a place for a cockfight. Oh, at least I have this. Oh wait, that's the vehicle I was driving before. Is it? No, no it's not. This is a very bumpy road. This ain't good, this ain't good, this ain't good, this ain't good. How you doing? Oh, it froze on me. Oh. Oh, that was a civilian? Oh, I'm so fucking dead right there anyways. I was gonna try and run him over, but didn't turn out so well. I didn't even notice that a guy was a civilian though. Though I was wondering why he was wearing those clothes. I don't know. I guess I didn't think anything of it. Or at least I didn't think there was going to be parts where civilians were going to be captured like that and you'd have to save them. I knew that's what they were doing, but at the same time, I was like, I didn't think it'd be part of the actual free-roaming gameplay, you know? Ow. But I'm going to try and save him this time. If I can remember where he is. What the hell was that? Is that a crocodile? Again, why would a crocodile be here? Komodo dragon.
Ew.
Just wanted to see what the hell that was, and man, that was a little scary. Oh, I ran over it. Alright, let's see. Where was that guy? I don't like the camera that much, I'll say that. I guess I only had one chance to do it. Revenge! Not good revenge! Okay. Where's the vehicle? Yeah, really. I will say the camera for the vehicle is not. Well, it's good, but it's just a little too loose.
Ah! Your point!
was actually really hoping that wouldn't be a jump. I just don't like doing safe driving, you know? It's just a lot slower. It's like I just want to get to where I want to go. Sure, you might die along the way. Is that it right there, or am I still... Yeah, it's right there. Alright, well, I'm gonna pause it here.